it. Love one another. It's up to us. Have no excuse. Do what we do. Embrace 1% rule. Family. Cherish the time. Burn the ships. Dedication. Make the correct decision. The last one, and I'm excited. I'm excited, right? That's the last play today, right? Let's get it done.
Let's go!
A little windy, but not a cloud in the sky. It's a gorgeous Saturday in November for the farewell to Coughlin Alumni Stadium as the 11th-ranked Jackrabbits hosting second-ranked Illinois State. It's SDSU and the Redbirds in a Missouri Valley Football Conference showdown in early November. No score, 4 minutes in. Lujan a three-step drop. Steps up in the pocket, throws deep right side, short, and intercepted. Lujan underthrew his intended wideout. Redbirds first and goal, right hash at the five. Roberson throws the fade right corner of the end zone, and making the leaping grab in the back right corner for a touchdown. Anthony Warham over Jimmy Forsythe. Three receivers left, one right for Roberson in the gun, third and eight of the 20. He will hand off to the third string back, George Morera, and he does not reach the original line of scrimmage. Jacks at the Redbird 43. Christian drops to throw. Paris picks up the blitzer. He lobs it deep right side for Andrews, who makes a tremendous adjustment and hauls it in just inside the near sideline. Off the left hash, this will be a 30-yard try for Jay Carlson, the senior out of Parkville, Missouri. Snap is good. Finnis gets it down. End-over-end kick. Plenty of leg, but he pulled it wide left. Illinois State 0-5 on third down today. Third and nine from its own 30. Roberson a five-step out of the shotgun. Throws deep left seam. And a great jumping catch by Christian Gibbs. Farina had a big hit, too, on that. First and 10, Redbird to the Jacks, 46. Roberson a three-step. Throws left side. Jesse Bobbitt picked it off. Returns down the right sideline. Inside the 40. 3:45 second quarter. Christian, student body right, using Paris as a lead. Inside the five, and he slides into the end zone. Touchdown, South Dakota State. Down to 40 seconds left. Jacks from their own 44. Christian a three-step. He'll throw down the middle. Pass caught amid double coverage by Trevor Wesley into Redbird territory. Second and 10 at the 14 of Illinois State. Lujan in the shotgun, a three-step looking left. Heaves it deep for Jake Winicky, who makes the catch in the back left corner of the end zone. And the Jacks are in front with 13 seconds left in the half. Off the left hash, into the wind. 37-yard try for Sean Slattery, the sophomore, 8 of 12 on the year, and it's deflected at the line, and it will die in the middle of the end zone. No good. Jack's four down linemen. They keep three linebackers on the field. Roberson will give to Coprich up the middle. He'll cross the 30 to the 31, maybe the 32, but he's well shy of the 35-yard line to gain. Nicky is wide right, Wesley slot, and Andrews wide left. Christian takes the letterized shotgun snap, fake left, rolls right, pressured. He'll throw down the right side for Wesley, who makes the catch in stride as he's pushed out of bounds by the true freshman safety, Luther Kirk. Paris behind and to the right of Taryn Christian, the true freshman quarterback. Three-step drop, pressured. He'll throw right side for Brandon Andrews, who hauls it in for a Jackrabbit touchdown. The sensational junior Anthony Warham wide left matched up with Jeriah Butler. Roberson fakes to Coprich, rolls right. He'll throw it down the right numbers, wide open Warham on the crossing route. Down the right sideline, 30. Cuts back left, 20. He's inside the 10, and he's gone. Touchdown, Illinois State, 70 yards. Ball on the right hash of the Jacks, 49, second and 10. Here's Coprich looking for room off the right side, and he has nothing. Christian receives the letter high snap. Fake to Mengarelli, looking right. He'll chuck it deep for Winicky, and man-on-man coverage. He has it at the 30. The Wizard breaks the tackle at the 20. He's inside the 10, and he's gone. Jacks lead at 25-14. Roberson, a deep drop, steps up away from pressure. Deep down the middle, Warham wide open inside the 30, and Joe P. Turf, John Slattery, to make it a one-score game off the left hash. This will be a 22-yard try. Right-footed kick is blocked at the line of scrimmage. The Jackrabbits block the field goal with 4:22 to play.
Coach Stig going bananas.
Roberson in the gun, a three-step drop, looks left, looks right, throws deep right seam, and it's caught in the end zone. Anthony Warham in the back of the end zone along the right seam has it for an Illinois State touchdown. Here's the try for two for the Redbirds with 1:16 left. Roberson wants to throw, nothing left, rolling to the middle of the field, slips, stays on his feet, pressure, simply heaves it towards the right corner of the end zone, incomplete for Jefferson. Illinois State has two kickers out here. And they will kick it straight up the middle, but it didn't travel 10 yards, and the Jacks jump on it to the 43-yard line. Christian can kneel it now, and it's over. Kneel is good, and that will end it. What a way to bid adieu to Coughlin Alumni Stadium. South Dakota State, number 11 in the nation, defeats second-ranked Illinois State, 25.